My lords, if all the new incinerators that have planning permission are built in the next few years, then incinerator capacity will double just at the time when we're trying to reduce our waste. So what's the government going to do? Is it going to try to encourage us to actually increase our waste, or is it going to import waste from abroad so that we can burn it?